I said my phone doesn't work. I said you walk out, you charge us. So bad charge. You don't use the same. I don't even forget. I said, you use the iPad. You use the iPhone 12 Pro Max.
No, no, 8 Plus.
8 Plus. You buy how much for?
350. Last year, I think that time, yeah, now it's 200.
350,000. 350,000 Cameroon currency. You can say, you know, send a salary for how many people than that?
For you, you go to go up the salary now.
But you take salary for like 10 people. Another time, you say, you don't join scamming. You just scam.
If I scam, what's happen?
That's not. But you don't scam. No, to true, you scam.
No, if I scam, what's happen? Tell a question.
So, you talk scam, scam, scam between scammers and politicians, who the worst pass?
Hey, hey,
thank you,
my brother.
Ask a question,
now you ask her. See, ma tell us something. Me, I prefer guest past politician.
Confirm,
you know. Yeah, yeah, politician. They only invest our money. They carry them. Go keep our money for their family. Them. They know they doing or nothing.
Wow.
Job opportunities. Wow. Them. We no get them. They take money go pack them with their house. When the one can catch them, they go move and burn them. That one correct.
Pause.
My brother, better make a do man.
Birds of the same feather. See you. You never dey say party food.
My man, Nangezo.
You want them? Yes, yes, coming. So. See, my tells you, you don't know. Say even that part, that parcel, that it is Kamuna. When this one, the mess coming. It is Kamuna. You know how many people you take money for?
Prefer that one.
I don't cut today. Paris
the
match.
I say now the only job that one I don't see about the scam. Paris food. Now the only thing that
you like government. Talk more here. Yeah. You say, like government or talk more here?
Yeah. No wait. As you never write like Konku.
How write Konku, no boy?
Oh sir.
I say that we write about the Lagos here. We finish invest in Lagos here, boy.
You never write Konku.
All the talks on now, just based on I hear, none of us ever write concrete.
Bro,
I did on my phone here at the session at the concrete, you know, put them up for say me they can't compete. When I did here, you did here scamming, you did for there, body food. When I have checked you, when I go do so me,
Wait,
you know, so they just launched a military recruitment just of recent.
Wait, to go happen.
How you go do no?
Now the only work that they get for people, military.
Apart from that, other concurrent day.
My brother, my absolute something. You graduate with which degree? You don't answer me as I thought. Not to be graduate. You graduate which degree?
We graduate together. Yes.
I want the meet you to talk. With which degree?
First degree, man.
Voila. Which year that? Now, who's that you work?
I work for plantation.
You work for plantation?
I work for CDC, man.
Where would it be your salary?
60,000.
60,000 francs?
Yes.
You don't marry, no?
Yes.
Your woman, they'll be there, no? Yes. They can't bond. Mm-hmm. You pay half a dollar. Mm-hmm. 60,000, you take care of their family, then take care. My brother, man, make a move, no, something, no? Truth, na say, scamming and politician, they all them, the thief. But, man, come, yes, all na thief. But wait till I want make a move, understand, I say, they get a two type of thieves there. Politicians, they thieve their own money for their selfish interests, as you don't talk. Then some of them, they carry someone, go keep her out of the country. They with the scammers, then they bring the money back inside the country. If we check how we our this economy for the Cameroon, the boom now, so all that's coming. Starting from shops there, the restaurants, you see all picking them. Where the jobs are there, 20,000 picking them. We graduate for this Cameroon every year. Who said the jobs are there? You can't tell me about military.
But you can't offer nyamo, but you can't offer
my brother, the man make a moon understand something there. For cut this whole talk short, now say, if Cameroon government one time say, make this guess not be, make people they need this scam, make the boy there, make them simply provide jobs for all the youth.
Finish!
If they want to say, make the boy then stop guess, the only thing government will do and say, make it provide these youth then job. Then they do all this nonsense because they not get work. You go inside office, go apply for a job. Even after all launch concours, but you will still pay money or you still bribe to get that job. Then what is the essence for launch a concours then? Supply you then with job, they will stop guests.